Hey everybody, Mark from GamebustersUK with the second episode of Mortal Kombat Mondays. Must admit, I did not think I would be doing this. Had a copyright content matched ID. I didn't pay attention to what video it was actually on, and it was actually on some of the early videos, the Monday Night Fights, and the thumbnail was of Mortal Kombat, so I thought it was the video I'd put out last week. So anyway, the good news is that this is carrying on as normal. And I'm going to be doing Gor-Owned on the Challenge Tower, which is the only time in this game when you get to play as Goro. And I will say this now. Goro is a monster. He is a beast. I mean, taking on five people in one go, it's a challenge. It is a challenge, even for Goro. But I managed to do it on the, like, sixth try. Decided, you know, it's good enough. It's playing as Goro. It's good enough to go up this week, just so you get something kind of unique and cool. The next video will be 43 minutes long, and that is another tag team ladder attempt. So just warning you now, it will be 43 minutes long. And the week after that, got some online matches coming for you. Must admit, by this stage I was kind of thinking, I'm not really going to do it. Because normally what happens is, because you fight Raiden last, normally what happens is I have like no health left, or what was happening in the previous recordings was I just didn't have enough health left to deal with Raiden, and he would just use an x-ray or something on me. Also, look at Goro's x-ray. Look at how much damage this does. 80% damage. That is ridiculous. And there you go. They did not stand a chance. Goro, the Outworld Prince. I've been Mark from GamebustersUK, and this has been Mortal Kombat Mondays.